Florida schools are now required to teach students in grades 6 through 12 about mental health, including knowing signs and symptoms of mental illness and resources available. News 6 contacted the school districts in Central Florida to see how they plan to implement the new requirement. We've received some responses so far. You can find those on clickorlando.com.